Had a threesome and feel awful about it now. Too long did not read. Did drugs. Had threesome with my boyfriend and another guy. Feel awful about it and seems like boyfriend doesn't care and is making small little comments. I've had threesomes years ago before I was in a relationship. Now my current boyfriend kept telling me it was unfair I've done it with other people and not him. I told him I was never in a relationship with those people and I wouldn't want to do one now because I hate the idea of it. I rarely do drugs and or alcohol. But my boyfriend said we should do MDMA. That's where it went bad. Most of the night's a blur, but what I do remember is me agreeing to do the threesome and we somehow end up at this dude's house. I remember small parts of it but barely anything. My legs are covered in scratch marks and bruises which are making me feel disgusting. My lip is completely and bruised. I spent all day in bed yesterday crying. I didn't leave the bed once. Same with this morning so far. I feel so ashamed and disgusted with myself. I'm just so as Ahmed of myself. I've been doing pretty good recently, but this brings me back to the start. I agreed with it and was enjoying it at the time, but I feel so awful now and don't know how to make myself feel better. I think I also remember them taking a video, which makes it even worse. I have no one to talk to about this. I'm way too embarrassed to tell any of my friends. My boyfriend witnessed me cry all day about it and kept asking me what's wrong once in a while, but I don't think he cares. Same with this morning, but he keeps ignoring me and I heard him say, females love to play the game, and honestly making little small comments. I know he knows why I'm crying but says he doesn't and I'm honestly too ashamed to say it. I know he's gonna try to say bad stuff about me crying and somehow use this against me. I really need some advice since I don't want to talk to anyone about this. I just feel so lost and alone. I haven't been this depressed in months. Edit. Thank you everyone for all the answers. I read through all of them. Me and my boyfriend finally talked about it. He said he's also not sure how he feels and that he's just trying to process it also. He didn't watch the videos and told me he's going to delete them and that some things should be left a fantasy. I have to leave for work today for 5 days straight since I'm required to travel for work and I'm hoping I can have some time to think about what happened and where to go from here. I'll also be contacting a therapist. For everyone saying I got raped. That's hard for me to realize because in my eyes I just got too messed up on drugs and alcohol and enjoyed it then but now I'm just regretting it all. My boyfriend was also pretty messed up. I really appreciate the answers. Doing MDMA causes serotonin depletion which is going to compound the mental health problems you are going through. If you can, get some 5-HTP. You can get it from supplement and vitamin shops. It will help replenish your serotonin levels and help a lot with facing this. Run for the hills, ma'am. I will let other people speak on the rape consensual part, but there is another issue here. You have a boyfriend who's encouraging behavior that leads you feel deeply ashamed of yourself and crying in bed all day. This is not good for you. You need a man who's going to keep you out of the darkness, not push you in. Someone who can make you a better person. This guy ain't it. You're upset and he says, females love to play the game. This alone would be a deal breaker for me. Pretend you are okay and ask to see the video because you bet it's hot. Once he shows it to you, delete it, destroy whatever fucking device it was on, ans tell your rapist, misogynist, pos boyfriend to pound sand and burn in hell. Then go stay with family or friends that you trust. And do whatever you need to do to recover. Even if you agreed with it before taking drugs, your boyfriend basically gaslighted you for doing threesomes in your past but not with him. Don't beat up yourself for consenting because that behavior of his is already a red flag. Then he's gaslighting you more for not liking the aftermath of the threesome? Leave him. Or it's gonna go downhill more from here. My ex had similar expectations of me. I opened up to him about my past and he got jealous and resentful and forced me to relive things I knew I didn't like or want to satisfy him. I was never happy with myself. He was never satisfied. It was the worst relationship of my life. The only thing anyone has control over in this world is themselves, nothing else. You, re not wrong to feel the way you do after giving your power to someone you love and trust and they don't do right by you. Be kind to yourself, it isn't your fault. Feel free to PM me if you need someone to vent to. I understand how it feels to have no one to talk to. I'm here. This is rape. Your boyfriend gave you drugs in order to convince you to do something that he knew you weren't comfortable with. What he did and the way he's acting is abusive behavior. You need to break up with him and leave immediately. Bro, get out of there. It will probably be the best thing you do. Firstly, all other consent issues aside, let's look at him recording you. This is now illegal without consent. The Court of Appeal has now ruled the act as a criminal offense of voyeurism. You can threaten him with legal action if he doesn't delete that footage. I don't need to add that this person is a horrible boyfriend and doesn't deserve another minute of your time. Take care and good luck, XX. Jesus. Sounds like you were sexually assaulted and your boyfriend couldn't give less of a fuck. If you don't deal with this problem by taking some time to yourself and healing, it's going to come up later in a big way and more than likely ruin your sex life or develop into bad emotional issues. I'd recommend leaving the guy you're with, cause he clearly does not give as fuck and is only going to make things worse. Trues STTTT me, this is super serious and it will haunt you if you don't deal with it. Seek therapy if you feel like you need to talk to someone but don't have anyone. Your boyfriend clearly doesn't care about your well-being. Get out of this toxic relationship and, if you can, talk to a therapist about what happened. Sounds like you did something you regret. It happens. It sucks. The boyfriend sounds like an unsupportive chump. When your brain gets back to normal from your serotonin drop, you should do some deep thinking on what you want your life to look like and take steps to make it that way. Good luck. I've done the threesomes in my past, totally understand. Isn't this rape? Females love to play the game? WTF does that even mean? You experienced sexual coercion, which is a form of sexual assault. Break up with now and get to a therapist ASAP. I'm gonna stay away from the touchy topic here and just try to suggest some things to help you find some peace of mind for today. Take some deep breaths, ground yourself, try to get calm for a little while. Try sitting on the floor in a nice hot shower. Just feel the water. Focus on that. Have a cup of soothing, caffeine-free hot tea with some honey. Sit there, feel the warmth of the cup in your hands, and just try to focus on clearing your mind and enjoying the tea. I hope some of this helps you clear your head. If you had multiple talks sober that you did not want to engage in a threesome and you only agreed to it high as not consent, your boyfriend is basically drugging you and pimping you out. GTFO of this relationship ASAP. Your boyfriend is disgusting. Please leave him. Sounds pretty rapey to me. GTFO. Get out of this relationship and seek help. Sounds like you didn't consent TBH, given that your boyfriend told you to use drugs and is not giving you the attention you need right now. He used you for his needs and now is dismissing how you feel. Your response to this situation is totally normal. Talk to a therapist about it so you can understand better and can cope with everything. Sad face, you really have to leave, babe. Do you have good friends or do you not want to say, cause you can't trust them to be empathetic? If you do have good friends, put your fear to one side and go to one of them ASAP. You could also tell the police if you feel up to it. Is there somewhere else you can go? Somewhere more comforting? Girl, I am so sorry. You are visibly upset and hurt and he doesn't give a damn. That's all you need. Especially after you had to be drugged and coerced to have a threesome. Just to give you some other advice. Please don't worry. Everything will feel better in a couple of days' time when your serotonin levels are back to normal. 4x, you should talk to your boyfriend, but frankly, if he isn't comforting you, as you shouldn't be with him and deserve someone better. I'm so sorry about the bruises, that must be so horrifying. Please don't blame yourself, it seems like your boyfriend took advantage of you, you're demeaned on MDMA. Please confide in a best friend. And don't beat yourself up. Are you sure they didn't assault you while you were out of your mind? That's sad to hear this happen to you. The only possible advice here is, dump that asshole. Sounds like he doesn't give a shit about you and is using you. Lose him and find someone who actually values you. People all have different backgrounds, experiences, and needs. Yours don't align with his. Please love yourself enough to flee this abuse. That's what it was, you know, abuse. He drugged you then recorded you. This is something you need to take care of before you are staring on the internet. Are you sure it was MDMA? I don't think it causes, or at least not commonly, major memory gaps, at least at levels people normally take. I'm really sorry this happened to you. This frankly sounds like assault. Take the supplement and dump the dude. Can I ask how long you and soon-to-be ex were dating for? I'm sure that many on this sub will have the advice you're looking for and that will be helpful to you. It will be thoughtful and useful for you. There are a lot of sensitive people here. My advice is to stop using drugs, to try to forgive yourself and to talk sensitively and calmly with your BF. If he is unable to respond to your feelings in a caring way, as they say here, run, run, run. But, if you do a good job, you might break through whatever hang-up is interfering with him being loving now. But I don't think he cares. That would be enough for me. Never mind the threesome deal, it is him you should be concerned about and what happened. I'm sorry you're going through. Your boyfriend doesn't care about you or respect you. Leave, leave, leave and don't look back. Are you sure it was MDMA? I've taken a lot of E, what we called it back in my day, and I never lost my memory. I remember the crying the next day because it causes a depressive shift in serotonin. So you may not be feeling bad about the threesome in of itself. It's quite possible it's exacerbating your sadness because of the drug. I remember crying because my apple wasn't green. I bought red apples and I should die. Yes, quite stupid. Reevaluate your emotion after a few weeks of stabilization. The worst is you didn't get MDMA only and were coerced and taken advantage of. That's a relationship ender. How long have y'all been together? Your boyfriend didn't mind this at all? Talk to your boyfriend about this and be open about how you feel. If he doesn't care about his girlfriend being in bed all day crying feeling awful, even due to something he participated in, then you shouldn't be with him anyway. Probably, hopefully, he just doesn't know how to approach you and handle this and it's not lack of empathy. I'm sorry you are feeling bad and regret what happened. But don't feel ashamed about yourself, you have no reason to. Just have to move forward from here. If forward is together with your boyfriend, use it to have a talk and set clear boundaries, if it's without him then that's fine as well. In either case free yourself from any negative feelings towards yourself, you haven't hurt anyone, we have all done something we later felt we shouldn't have. Everybody does things they regret and gets themselves into bad situations. The real problem here is the gaslighting boyfriend who doesn't seem to care. That's just going to make stuff like this happen over and over and over again. You gotta get out of there, lady. You deserve better. First, make sure evidence of that video is deleted. Then get as far away from these people as possible. Your boyfriend is not a good person. He is clearly abusing you. And you need to escape him before it gets further out of control. You're going to feel a lot worse about this the first week after MDMA. Give it some time. If it doesn't get better as your serotonin goes to its normal levels, seek help. I'm so sorry this happened to you. You literally need to say, look at my fucking body. I'm beat up and I was on fucking MDMA, not even able to consent to this, and you knew I didn't want a threesome because I said before I hate the idea of it. You took advantage of me being on a drug and you RPED me. Also did the other guy know you were on Molly? And he also just decided to go along with having sex with a person on Molly? This is so fucked up and is eerily similar to something that happened to me when I was in a really bad relationship, and also low-key addicted to Molly. First of all, you shouldn't get involved with people who consume drugs, that's the first thing you did wrong, my opinion, and there is this, if you want an advice, try him to delete that video, I don't know how you will do it, but you need to do it before it's too late, because when you try to break up with him, he will use it to manipulate you. Or what you can do is blackfire, IDK if that's how you say it, him saying that if he doesn't delete that, you will go to the police and report him for rape, filming you without consent. If you need someone to talk, I'm here. Stay safe. You're not going get over this, you should call it quits. It definitely doesn't help that you're tanking from the MDMA either, that's probably why you feel even worse. Ask about the video to make sure he didn't actually take one and get therapy. Just live and learn. You'll make plenty more mistakes in your life. No sense ruminating on them. You, Ebby 45, any advice you can give her? Oh gosh, the worst thing in this whole story is not being able to speak about it with someone who souls be your closest person, your boyfriend. My heart is breaking for you. I had something similar last year. Basic, I got on MDMA with my quite new boyfriend and his random friend and did some stuff that I really regretted afterwards. My boyfriend was so caring and loving when I told him how I felt, and he felt super shitty for putting me through this at all. And that was all I needed that time. They're going to post that video online somewhere like Pornhub. I think you should call the police and make a report and force them to give the video up. I'm a dude and the story turned me on and I fantasize about these things, but it was a wrong. The threesome should have been while you were sober so that you had some control. And the fact he is ignoring your crying and feelings shows he might just be with you for these kinky situations. Would he be okay if this happened to his daughter? Absolutely not.